Making music involves editing, and Bitwig Studio 5.2 brings precision editing under your fingers via the computer keyboard. Bitwig Studio has two concepts for selection. You can select objects on the timeline, such as clips, events, or automation points. Or you can select time, which includes any events or partial events within that selection. In all cases, the most common function is assigned to your computer's arrow keys, and alternate functions require modifiers. Let's take a quick tour of keyboard editing in Bitwig Studio. Object editing starts with selecting something specific, like a clip on the arranger. Here, the left and right arrow keys change your selection, and adding shift extends that selection. Or, to move a clip, just hold Alt with the left and right arrows. If the current beat grid is too large, you can hold Shift with Alt to nudge in smaller divisions. Automation points work the same, selecting points with left and right, or adding Alt to move them. Also, the up and down arrow keys change automation values. And again, Shift allows for fine adjustments. Note and audio events live in the Detail Editor panel, which is optimized for action. Pressing the left and right arrow keys move selected events by beat grid amounts, or more precisely with Shift. Alt is used here to change selection. And the control key changes event lengths. For note events, the up and down arrows move by semitones. Adding shift nudges by octaves instead. Audio events work the same, moving contained pitch expressions by half steps or octaves. And Alt with up and down arrow keys will change gain, or add shift with Alt to adjust the level in finer steps. Time selection offers powerful editing options as well. Instead of moving objects, the left and right arrow keys bring you to relevant points of interest. From the project, this includes the arranger loop, start and end, as well as cue markers when visible. But your musical events are available too, even when working in the arranger. For note clips, each note start and end time is used. For audio, the left and right arrow keys move between onsets. You can hold shift to make selections, and there are also new functions that work from a single point in time. Set Object Start edits the current clip to begin at this time. Fade Out from here fades the current audio from this point to its end, and so on. And in the arranger, the up and down arrow keys move your current time selection between tracks. Go ahead and hold Shift to grow that selection. Finally, the Edit menu always has an option to switch between object and time selection, because each way of working has its own advantages. Maybe with object selection, I'll fine-tune automation points, and then stretch the larger curve with time selection. Welcome to Precise Editing, courtesy of Bitwig Studio 5.2.